Hello everybody, I'm Darkmere and welcome back to another episode of LSPDFR Jumping In. Today we're in Vinewood Hills area, doing some proactive policing, taking some calls, and hopefully saving some lives. It's a nice afternoon. We're just gonna see what happens, so let's just get to it, shall we? Got a lot of people over here at the A lot of different stuff going on over here, so. But it is, it's real busy. I mean, look at all the traffic over there at the Chinese theater. Oh, this lady jaywalking. She better get across that street.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. Citizens report a DUI in Vinewood Hills.
Okay, so we got a possible DUI. We're gonna go ahead and respond code 3.
No fucking way.
Driver possibly impaired, impairing substance. Okay, yeah. So we need to go up to this next road, take a left. See if we can catch up to him. He's up. Ooh, my bad. He's coming back down. Okay, so we're gonna try really hard to catch up with him. Dude!
God damn it!
Bunny rabbit. Oh, you guys are just the worst at this. Alright, so we're heading in here. Looks like we might be able to catch up with him. He's kind of coming back through. There he goes. I just saw him cross the intersection. So we're going to go ahead and turn left here. This will be him right here. Yeah, he's in a very fast vehicle, so let's go ahead and try and get him pulled over.
What if, like, smoking lettuce got you high? No one knows.
Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and approach his vehicle. Seems on edge. Okay, so.
Oh dear.
Let's, alright. Can I get your identification, please, sir or ma'am? You were all over the road and stuff, that's why I pulled you over. Just your identification, please. Mary Smoke. Alright.
Scumbag.
And. Have you had anything to drink today, ma'am? Such a headache. Okay, that's a little. Oh. Freaking bus.
For Christ's sake!
Have you taken any drugs in the last few hours? Not obliged to answer that. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. Do you have anything in the vehicle that shouldn't be? No. Okay. So, what I like to do is issue a breathalyzer test just to see if you're, telling the truth or whatever. So, if you don't mind, blow into this tube right here and keep blowing until I say stop. So blow, 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 and stop. Alright. What that means, so we're gonna have to ask you to get out of the car, please?
Hey, nice car. Can I have a ride?
Hey.
I will scoop some bitches.
Police! Hands up now!
And we're just gonna go ahead and place her under arrest, and she was just gonna try and walk away from the thing. And we're gonna go ahead and search her.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
Found a phone. Dude! Get away from my car.
Oh, this is worse than an earthquake!
And we're gonna go ahead and search her car. Over here.
Bryce.
A handgun, a camera, a small photo, and an air freshener. Okay. No. Whoops, sorry, lady.
Sweet.
Get out of the car.
Really
the hell?
The hell?
What the hell is wrong with people? Just trying to steal the car right from me. So I'm going to go ahead and call for a tow truck real quick. And he's going to try and steal my car too.
Oh,
get out of here. And they got hit by a taco truck or whatever. So we're going to go ahead.
Required for
get her transport. I do not know why the AI is acting like idiots today.
Roger.
Damn.
So here's transport for her. So, and again, the tow truck is just like not understanding what life is about. We'll give him a second. Get away from my car, lady. I keep telling you, if you keep it up. Oh, good God.
Damn it.
AIs are out of their freaking minds today. Tow truck's here picking up the car. We are going to be... Dude! These people are insane. Ha! I don't know what to make of that. Alright, so like I was saying, we're 10-8 off of that call.
Girls,
are we going to be 10-8? Back on traffic, I should say. Anyway, just don't understand what's going on. Hey, did you guys notice my license plate? Yeah. Okay. So we got someone that just ran the red light. Ooh, and just 10:50 in the back of that car, it ramming it. And, yeah, they're still going. Oh, 10:50 into another vehicle. Let's try and get them stopped. Pull over, come on. Oh, well, that's not legit, but let's get him on the right side of the road. Okay, that's gonna have to do for now. Alright, let's see what's going on with these two. Alright guys, what's going on? Driver seems nervous. Yeah, I'm sure he is. Okay, so can I see your identification, please? Michael Goodyear. Okay. And let's see. Have you had anything to drink recently tonight? Yep. Okay, that's great. You have anything illegal in your vehicle?
No.
Just questioning. Have you done any illegal drugs recently? I'm not obliged to answer that. Wow. Okay, so definitely gonna check things out. Sir, I'm gonna give you a sobriety test real quick. I need you to blow into this tube right here and keep blowing until I say stop. Got it? So go ahead and start blowing. Keep blowing, 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 and stop. You're up there. Alright, well, yeah, you're enough up that I'm gonna have to ask you to step out of the vehicle.
LSPD! Freeze!
And I'm placing you under arrest. And what I'd like to do is to search you.
Dispatch calling unit 1 Lincoln 18. Citizens report a suspicious vehicle in Vinewood Hills.
Alright. Passenger. Let me interact with you. Let me ask for your ID. I don't mean to stand so. David Sanders. Okay. Alright. And let's see. I'm gonna issue you a warning.
Alright, off you go!
Get out of here. You, sir, you're going to jail.
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest in Vinewood Hills.
Copy that, dispatch. Animal.
Let's just make sure he's gonna drive Roger. Properly when he leaves. Obviously, at this point, he's a better driver than you were, sir, so have a nice night in jail. And 002 is going to be 10-8 off of that one, too. Just crazy. Okay, can we just, like, get out of the middle of the road here? Alrighty.
Citizens report on
148
in Vinewood Hills.
Calm down, traffic. Alright. So let's get back down here to the main roads. Okay, and we have a car that's just hit oncoming traffic. Is really bad tonight. Go ahead and run a plate check.
Lincoln 18. We've got a 1099 in West Vinewood. Suspect's license plate. Chip 1, Paul Henry Tom 965. No, 1099.
Listen, there's nothing questionable.
We'll just let him be for now.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a traffic alert for a wanted felon on the loose.
Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and we just got a call about a wanted felon. It's been spotted in the area, so we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna roll code 3 to try and catch up to this guy. Traffic trying to run into me. Seems legit. No one's paying attention to my sirens. Yep. This is a crazy episode right here.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. Approach with caution.
Approaching with caution. Try and get him pulled over here.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, what's up?
Alright, that's gonna be good enough for now. Let's go ahead and get out our stun. See what's going on. Driver seems nervous again. Yeah, alright. Hey man, what's going on? You were all over the place.
Oh. We have a criminal resisting arrest.
Yeah, we do. Come on. Let's get after this guy.
Attention all units. Assistance needed. And Hollis.
If I'm not mistaken, I saw a weapon, so we're going to go ahead and treat this as a code 5, and if I get a chance, I'm going to try and get in front of him. Okay, so he's running the red. It's continuing. Going past the highway, please. Yeah, I don't wanna. He's really not doing a good job of driving, so we're gonna have to. Shoot. Get after him, guys. Get in your car, dude. Come on. Get out of the car!
Stop! Police!
Get on the ground, now!
Call over LSPD!
Okay. Uh-oh. Too much going on at once, apparently.
You piece of crap!
And I am arresting someone that's invisible. Alright, so yeah, that looks like that's going to be it for this episode. Wow, yeah, that other chase just kind of spawned on top of us and basically crashed everything out. So, thanks for watching, and hope to catch you next time. Like, subscribe, and hopefully, you know, you watch some videos and find something you like. Have a good one. Peace.